trying to audition for the Smurfs. I'm gonna guess you're making fun of me. The thing is, you can't audition for the Smurfs. You're either born a Smurf or you're not. I tried. It was really awkward. You don't wanna be there. Hey, what's up? I'm Lauv. Sometimes my fans get a little crazy in the comments, and we're gonna read those right now. These are good comments. Lauren JC. Ooh, boy, how much do you bench? I'm just a bench. I don't bench anything. What? Petri.png, you're such a beautiful man. How do you do it? I'm gonna give a shout out to my mom and my dad. Thanks, mom and dad. Chasing Fire played at work today, and I went from hating my job to loving my job in about 0.5. Yo, thank you. That's incredible. Synergistic business solutions. Okay, this one's from Jen Wang. The moment you find a chicken tendy crumb on my face and you so sweetly pluck it off. I don't even know what to say. I don't know how you thought of that. That was really creative. I would do that too. No, I wouldn't. Oh, this is so sick. Okay, this is from Autumn Coulter. I've officially changed love to autocorrect as Lauv on my phone. Yes, I Lauv you, Lauv. All these girls I have crushes on keep liking your pics, so I've decided I'm gonna remake all your poses. Ladies, look out. Send me that. Wow, did this photo really just clear my skin and give me 20/20 vision? Hashtag it did. I love stan culture, that's incredible. Please also send me a photo of your cleared skin. Maybe you could do the exact same photo and send it to me and it would do the same for me. That would be really fire, thank you. This next one is from KT Weintraub. Never getting over you. I guess it's a subtle reference to my song, Getting Over You. You should probably get over me though. That was cold-hearted, that was so dark. I take that back, don't do that. Okay, this one is from just underscore, call underscore, me underscore, et. I was right up front and once he saw me break down and cry, he got down on his knees and held me and sang the entire chorus. I told him earlier at the VIP, that song was my heartbreak song after being Dear John'd by a man of 8 years. So he did extra to make me feel loved. This was in Paris. That was a really special show. Very loving crowd, very loving people. I just wanna say it also really helps me and it touches me a lot and I really appreciate you. I think that's it. I think those are all the comments. There's some really, really good ones. Thank you guys. I want more people to body me, the comments. Just wreck me, please. This has been people being crazy in Lauv's comments by Lauv.